If you've moved into a new home, make sure to check if your gas appliances have been serviced. I'm Dean Schmidtke with Incident Investigations at Technical Safety BC. We investigated an incident where a natural gas furnace was operating in a residential home. The owner had purchased the home 6 years prior and had not had any routine maintenance conducted on the furnace during that time. Since it had not been serviced, it wasn't identified that the furnace's secondary heat exchanger had corroded, creating holes in the heat exchanger and restricting airflow through the furnace. The restricted airflow led to high levels of carbon monoxide, which re-entered the home through air intake grills and building openings. Luckily, there were no injuries in this incident. However, carbon monoxide exposure is a serious risk and can be lethal if not identified. If you have a gas furnace or gas appliances in your home, make sure to schedule annual inspections by a licensed gas contractor. If you're not sure where to look, go to technicalsafetybc.ca and use our contractor search tool to find a licensed contractor in your area.